Hi there. Today I want to show you what's hiding behind this little link here that says mail. You notice there's a little pointy triangular shape here. Whenever you see one of those, it means it will expand and reveal more stuff. And so this is going to show me that it can take me to mail, where I am now, or contacts, or tasks. Let's take a look at contacts today. So click the word contacts, and it takes me to my contact list. Now this contact list is a list of people, not the people here at PLC, because I can get to those through this link called directory. Just click on that and show you what I mean. The directory link will actually take you to the entire directory of everybody who has an email address here at PLC. So I don't really need to make my own records of that stuff. My contacts, which is what this list is called, is more a record of people that are outside of PLC. So it could be people from other schools, or possibly parents if you want to do that, or family members, anyone else who's outside the school whose email address you want to make a record of. Now, to add a new contact, there's a big button here that says New Contact. And when you click it, it takes you to a page where you can simply add people's details. So I might add, say, Larry Page, and his job title is the CEO of Google. I'm not sure he'll write back to me, but anyway. So I've just added Larry Page. Now, his email address, I don't know, larry@google.com, perhaps. Who knows? And you can add it like that. Now, people can have more than one email address. So if you click Add Email there, you can add a second email address. You can also switch whether it's a home, work, or something else. People can have phone numbers. So it might be 02-555-5555, whatever. Make up a phone number. And again, it can be mobile, work, home, main, work fax, Google phone, whatever. So there's a bunch of options there. And finally, you can add addresses. You can just type the address in free form like that, or if you want to, you can click this little dot 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 button here, and it will open up an edit address field. So it's a lot clearer here as to what fields you're adding and what they actually map to. So there you go. Once you've done that, they save automatically. You don't have to click any save buttons. And this button here will take you back to your main list, where you should now see a Larry Page right there. Okay? So that's how you manage contacts.